Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Hotak! Back with more Fallout 4. We're doing another of the Adam Quest, Ablutions. So let's get to it. Alrighty, so we got the piece, we're going on back, giving it back, we'll be done with another quest.
Yes.
And once again, if you don't remember, I'm not talking too much money because my allergies are kind of acting up, kind of, it's annoying to talk too much. Alright, so let's get back to it.
For being game to track down that pump regulator. Now, care to check the stock?
Finally got that regulator from the Vim factory.
You did? Oh, fantastic. So that regulator should slot right into the apparatus downstairs. My bypass to the filters should take care of the rest. Unless I mess something up. Those arches should start spraying all the irradiated water the children could ask for. I was thinking, since you did all the heavy lifting, you ought to be the one to christen the old girl. Plug in the final piece? You willing to do the honors?
Sure. I can take care of that.
Great. Pump's down in the bay. Shouldn't give you any trouble. And here, for what you've done.
Thank you.
Alright, guys, well, that's it for the crazies of the people of Adam, children of Adam. We got some amazing stuff from them, and we just basically screwed them over. So, it should help us out a little bit, getting rid of the radiation. So, I'm going to help out the synths next, then the people of Far Harbor, which is actually who I want to help out in the end. And I want them to have more of the island back. So, guys, once again, thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you then. Peace out.